Yes, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm VJ and you're watching another episode of my reaction for today. For today guys, I'm going to react on this certain video that catches my attention, and that's Yun Kwang ng B2B. Tinuruan ni Elysia ng Yunis ng Pantropico. That's from Beanie, right? Yun Kwang, actually from B2B, taught by Elysia of Yunis to dance the Pantropico dance by Beanie. Of course, that's a viral song here in the Philippines, and so very excited to watch it today. Anyway, let's go, guys. Oh, by the way, this is actually from Josh and Benny.
Yes, ang pamamayag pag ng Bini. Ooh. Even sa Korea kasi ay unti-unting nakikilala na rin ang awitin ng grupo.
It's like a news.
Tinuruan ni Alicia Parmisano ng Kate.
Because the Yunis actually were invited in the personal, I don't know if it's a personal vlog of Yun Kwang.
Pop girl group na Yunis, show. Ang BTOB member na si Soong Kwang ng Pantropico Dance Challenge.
Okay.
Ito ay makaraang hilingi ni Ong Kwang sa kanyang vlog na Kwang's Box kung mayroon bang sikat na dance challenge.
Yeah, this actually his vlog.
Nas, dito na inirekomenda ni Alicia ang Pantropico. Matyagang itinuro ni Alicia ang steps ng Pantropico. Ooh. Sa una ay nahirapan pa si Ong Kwang, ngunit kalaunan ay nagamay niya na rin ito. Napahanga naman si Alicia sa galing ni Ong Kwang na makuha kaagad ang choreography.
And I'm also impressed by Alicia, you know, like she's actually in Korea and focusing her career there, but she's updated on what's trending in the Philippines, and that's so great. Like, she brought the influence of P-pop in the K-pop scene.
Rin ni Ong Kwang si Alicia sa galing nito sa pagsayaw at pagtuturo. Matatandaan na nakamit ni Alicia ang first place sa reality competition na Universe Ticket dahilan para siya ang maging kauna-unahang miyembro ng girl group na ngayon ay tinatawag na Yunis. Si Alicia ang kauna-unahang Filipina member ng grupo na sinundan ni Gelly Danga at Filipino-Korean na si Jin Yeonju.
So that's okay, so that's it. There is actually a whole interview of them in Yun Kwang's show. I might watch the full of that. Anyway, yeah, that's it guys. That's Yun Kwang being taught by Yunis Elysia of the Pantropico Dance. I thought that it's a clip of that. But anyway, that's a great news. Anyway, thank you so much for actually watching this episode. I'm gonna watch other related videos on Yunis and of course B2B in the next episode. For now guys, thank you, bye-bye.